Win or lose, this day was going to be special for 66-year-old Clyde Aikau, Eddie's brother. He had announced that this was the last time he would participate in this contest, and he wanted to make the most of it. Manolo Morales joins us with more on that. Manolo?
Well, Joe, Clyde hurt his shoulder in the first heat. Now, at his age, at any age, that should have been it. But on this day, you just knew that Clyde would go.
Addressing the massive crowd at Waimea Bay this morning, Clyde Aikau could not hold back his tears.
And, you know, it's just a privilege for me to ride one more time and ride one more big one for Eddie. God bless you, Hawaii.
Here we go, Silver in the yellow. There's Clyde Aikau!
Out in the water, there was no holding him back, but he wound up hurting his shoulder in the first heat trying to take off on a 30-foot wave.
I didn't make it.
These are called Graston instruments.
You know, just the fact of getting in the spot and paddling and going, you know. Eddie would go, right?
That should have been it, but Clyde wasn't even thinking about giving up.
Well, I'm trying to get some liquid in my body so I don't cramp up, and I think the doctors fixed my shoulder up. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's probably a 7. Hopefully by the time I hit the water again, it'll be a 10.
Getting on a roll, and Clyde Aikau again.
And he was back for the second heat. Clearly, there was just no stopping him from getting back out, feel the love from the crowd, and honor his brother.
I'd like to say to the people here at Waimea Bay, thank you so much for coming down. And, you know, I thank Hawaii and I thank the world for the aloha that they've given my brother Eddie.
From here, Clyde will be passing the torch to the next generation, his son, Ha'a.
You know, you grew up your whole life, like, born into something like this, and it's just something cool to, I don't know, take over and possibly do something with it.
Well, as far as the contest, it might not have gone as well as Clyde would have liked, but there's no question he gave it his all. Live from Waimea Bay, Manolo Morales, KHON2 News.